Hi there. Today we're going to run through stretching of the quadriceps muscle. The quadriceps muscle is the muscle that runs along the front of the thigh. So in this position, we would ask the patient to lie on their side with the side you want to stretch uppermost. In this position, again, make sure shoulders and hips are in a straight line and the spine is in neutral. We will take the quad we want to stretch back and ask the patient to grab the ankle. And again, make sure they maintain a neutral spine. What we're looking for here, ideally, is a straight line between the ear, shoulder, hip, and knee. Again, ensuring you don't twist at the spine. You'll feel a stretch along the front of the leg. And back down again.